Overcrowding does not only affect Jakarta's living residents, but also the dead. Currently, up to 20 public cemeteries in Jakarta no longer accept opening new grave plots. Instead, they only accept burials on existing grave plots because of the limited space available in the city.